They broke my necklace. It's from Mom. She gave it to me when I was 8, and that was so long ago. I know the 3 kids, so I try to be understanding, but sometimes it's impossible. The sink is always full. There's always laundry to be done. I'm always scrubbing out peanut butter and jelly stains. I try to cook every night if I can. I have holes in all my sweaters and rips and all of my jeans. There's always dirt on the floor. Mom always kept the house nice.
The social worker will be coming Monday for a quote-unquote surprise visit. I gotta clean the house on Sunday.
I never planned for any of this to happen. Well, my teacher said that I showed promise. They said that I had a bright future. I was happy. I had friends. This was never supposed to happen. It was supposed to be college, parties, friends. Everyone is supposed to have time to be a kid, to have a childhood. I guess that's why I do this, so that they can have a childhood. At least that's what I tell myself. I need to get that good deadbolt off the garage door and put it on the front door. Mother was laying in bed for so long. It was months. It was hard.
Mommy.
I should have kept it somewhere safe. I shouldn't have taken it off to shower. I feel like it was the only thing I had left of her.
Okay, so the water is going to be shut off on Friday, so I have to pay the minimum balance on Thursday. If I pay that on Thursday, then I have to pay the electrical on Tuesday because I'm on second notice on that. Okay.
I know that they're kids, but they're not my kids. I shouldn't have said that. I wish my mom was here.